In 1789 in New York, George Washington was granted the full powers and responsibilities of the presidency by the U.S. Constitution.